Rich was smart into his stride. Also on the near side, the Lady Leopold. Imagine his ride up. And these are being followed by the Lady of Kildare, who's racing in the center, just behind Kerribland. With after Kerribland on the far side comes Catherine Seymour. And then Coney Kitty racing towards the near side, just behind Red Coral. As they race on now with 4.5 furlongs ahead of them, Imagine is the leader in the center of the track, being followed by Enrich, and then comes the Lady Leopold. On the far side is Kerribland, racing just ahead of Catherine Seymour. And then towards the near side is Red Coral, and they're being followed by Little Firefly. As they race on now towards the 3 furlong point in the center of the track, Imagine has opened up a 3-4 length advantage over Enrich, Red Coral, Catherine Seymour, Kerribland, and then comes Lady of Kildare and Coney Kitty. As they race on now with just over 2 to go, and Imagine is out clear of the field as they pass the 2. Enrich, Catherine Seymour trying to raise an effort on the far side, then Red Coral, and after these comes Last Tango. As they begin the run now towards the final furling, and Imagine out in front, Catherine Seymour trying to cut into the lead on the far side. They've gone on from Enrich. They're inside the final 200. Imagine, Catherine Seymour wearing down on the far side. They're followed by Enrich, and inside the last 100. Imagine from Catherine Seymour as they run towards the line. Imagine all out to hold off Catherine Seymour by 0.5 length. Enrich is third, and then a clear break to Coney Kitty, who's in fourth place.